dreamed of this day.
Is what I aspired to be involved in since I was a child.
This opportunity.
This chance.
The be all end all. This is what I work for. This is what I do.
You could immortalize yourself.
It's where you build a legacy.
This is where it all comes together.
Welcome to WrestleMania!
It's not just a night. WrestleMania is bigger than life.
Welcome to the greatest sport entertainment extravaganza! Over 54,000 fans! 93,000! And a worldwide television audience!
There's nothing that compares when you step through that curtain.
And walk out on that stage and just see all those people and think, wow.
As a performer, you live for that. We work our entire careers to get to WrestleMania. That's the stage that I want to be on.
I'm going to be in that ring someday.
I knew one day would be my time.
It's all about the desire, the heart, your soul.
It's all worth it for that one night, for that one chance at WrestleMania to steal the show at WrestleMania.
It doesn't get better than that.
You can go down in history.
You know at WrestleMania, only the best of the best are there.
My time is now. The stage is mine.
It doesn't get any bigger.
This is
WrestleMania.
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 WrestleMania. WrestleMania.
Hello and welcome to SmackDown, live from Tampa, Florida. I'm Jim Ross, alongside my tag team partner Taz, and we've got some breaking news that could shake the foundation of WWE.
It's huge news, JR. Seems as if Miss McMahon has decided to give SmackDown a facelift and name a new general manager. The catch? Only winners are eligible.
A new boss? Who's it gonna be? We're starting down the road to WrestleMania, folks, and get ready for a wild ride.
You think you know me?
The spear, though. Oh, yeah. Edge has the spear, though. Oh, fuck. Spear disaster.
He hasn't even given his opponent a chance to breathe.
What team, though? Yeah, Edge has the spear, though. I forgot about that. Oh, shit. The fucking spear. Oh, shit, I missed it that day. It's his signature again.
You can see the pain in their eyes from that vicious chop.
It's not that.
A kick. It's not pretty, but it's effective.
Oh, okay. It's a running signature. All right. Oh, wait. Or it's, different than running, actually. Okay. Oh, shit.
Statistics.
Thank you.
The greatest superstars in this business. There's no debate about it, Taz. These men are destined for the Hall of Fame.
Okay, so maybe it was off the ropes. We need to have him off the ropes. Oh, shit, not like that. Get back in the ring.
Wow, look at that confidence. He's letting his opponent know who the boss is.
Oh, yeah, there we go. Boom. Edge-o-matic.
Triple H kicks out. That was so close. Oh, that one landed.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Whoa, look at this.
There's supposed to be no snow today, but on Friday it's supposed to snow again. Down here. Oh, shit.
Huge move there.
He's looking for the one, rope break. All right.
Oh shit. Edge-o-matic.
And again. Look out. What a
getting the snow late, I guess. Because we didn't get snow in the during the winter time. Now we're getting snow and it's supposed to be spring.
And there he goes.
Ah shit, but this happens all the time though. With the getting late snow. Ring starting late. It's gonna start later.
Oh my. Irish whip.
Irish whip. Irish whip.
He's going in for the kill. He had a slam on the floor. Ed might have done some serious damage.
Edge O'Matic. Yes.
With that impressive win, Edge has granted himself an audience with Mr. McMahon.
Well, I don't know if I could sweet talk the boss into letting him run SmackDown, but I'd still love to be a fly in the wall in that meeting.
Mr. McMahon, you have a minute, sir?
I think he has a finisher spear, too, but I'm not sure. Try it next time we get the finisher.
Go ahead, ask.
Guilty. You got me. I do want some.
Probably not, though. I don't remember.
You want to become the new general manager of SmackDown. Go ahead and say it.
Well, no, sir. My being here involves the GM position, but I came to recommend someone else for the job, not to ask for it myself.
Hello, Mr. McMahon. You look very dapper today.
I'll tell you what, Mr. McMahon. You take a minute and, check her references. I'm sure if you look hard enough at her...
You're a married man. Resume, what the hell? You'll find she's quite qualified. Or is he not married to the fucking... Is it Linda McMahon? I don't forget now. I guess she's okay with it. Oh, shit.
Thanks for joining us, ladies and gentlemen. We're coming to you live from New Orleans with another exciting edition of WWE SmackDown.
Tonight we get the first appearance by SmackDown's new general manager. Mr. McMahon's kept it a secret all week. Who's it gonna be?
I've given up guessing what Mr. McMahon's gonna be doing around here.
I would like you all to welcome SmackDown's new general manager, Maria.
Thank you, Mr. McMahon. I am ecstatic about being named the new GM for this brand. I just want to assure everyone that SmackDown is in good hands. My first initiative is to leave the past behind and to inform every person on the roster that starting tonight, everyone has been given a clean slate and will be evaluated with a fresh set of eyes. This is a chance for those who have been overlooked to get the attention and recognition they claim to deserve. Of course, like everything in WWE, nothing's easy. It's put up or shut up. Thank you. Tonight, Edge. I'll be rooting for you.
I've got the GM in my pocket, but I still need to look good tonight. I should give a finisher to each of my opponents.
Biscuits and gravy.
Fuck biscuits. Give me some fucking chicken, bitch. Fuck the biscuits.
You think you know me?
Biscuit, bitch.
Here we go. With what should be a very eclectic four-way match.
Speed up that biscuit, bitch. Fuck your gravy.
Watching this one with fresh eyes. There's a joke in there, Taz, but I'm gonna let it go. He's just pulling on the legs, bending his opponent in the Boston Crab. One more time. A hard right hand. And what a shot that was by Edge.
Ah, fuck. Again. Oh shit. How the fuck did that? Oh shit. Let's go, biscuits. Oh shit.
There's the Irish whip.
Ah, what the hell?
Elbow connects.
It's because the other guy was there. Sometimes if there's someone around when you're trying to do these moves, I can't do it because they fuck it up. What the hell? I pressed the button, but it didn't work because the fucking other guy was trying to hit me or something. Fucking bitch.
And it goes running. Oh man, look out!
There we go.
He's making a cover. And Kozlov emphatically kicks out at one.
Yeah, fuck. Oh, shit.
You get that kind of
body. It takes his toll.
And there he goes.
So we've done it to the big guy already. We've done the one finisher, okay. I said the fucking biscuits and gravy, bitch. Ah, shit. Oh yeah, charge finish or charge spear. Oh shit!
Spear by Edge. The rated R superstar defeated the game last week, but stunned the WWE universe when he nominated.
It's fucked up though that you can do the spear too as a regular move too. So it's kind of shouldn't be able to do it as a regular move, but I guess he does it as a regular move too. I don't know. This is regular moves. Oh shit.
Put your lights out permanently. Look out. Oh,
there's an elbow drop.
Oh, and this is senseless punishment.
Get hell out of here. Kozlov, fuck him up. Alright, good. You fight him. Ah, shit, I lost the signature though. Oh, fuck you. Shit, not a corner throw. Oh, fuck. Alright, let's get him here. Bang. Charge. Let's go up for the spear. Ah, oh, fuck. I can't get it this time. Gotta be in the middle or something. Oh, yeah. We could have got it there. Shit, I fucked it up.
Alright.
Try to pin him.
Here goes the Irish whip.
Ah, come on. Whip him again. Or whip this guy, whatever. Fuck. Let's do a superplex. Or not.
And there's a destructive right by Kozlov.
Let's do the superplex then. Alright.
And he's dazed.
Whoa, look at this.
Oh shit, he's getting out of the ring. Alright, good. You follow him out of the ring. You follow that fucker out of the ring. Ah, you fuck. Alright, pin him.
What a landing.
This could be three right here.
Two.
Oh man, he's oh what? This has been just incredible. Oh way.
Oh man, what a spear. That's a two.
Fuck this biscuits,
sure.
Fuck. Ah.
Count. My gosh, there's so much on the line here. Down he goes. Again with a clothesline.
All right, let's fucking do this. We're both outside the ring. We got this shit. Fucking pin his ass. Fucking biscuits get in there fast. Fucking bullshit.
Uh oh, here it comes.
Fuck.
Huge move there. Here's the pin. This could be it. There's the save.
He wasn't even looking at me. Come on. That's bullshit. But he heard the ref count. Don't count so. Don't fucking count. Do a quiet count, ref, you fucking bastard. Fuck. You heard you fucking count. Ah, shit. As soon as the computer hears you, the ref counting, they fucking run there as fast as they can. Even if they're injured, they're like, fuck it, I don't care. I'm injured. I'm gonna still fucking run there so fast, even though I'm fucking injured. Oh my god, let's do it now. Come on. He's getting up. He's fucking getting up. Ah! That's the only way I'm gonna lose. Is if fucking that shit happens. I'm fucking doing the move on the guy and he pins him. I can't fucking do anything. Oh my god! This match is fucking stupid, man.
And Kennedy refuses to stay down.
Oh my god.
Down goes Mr. Kennedy. And he landed hard. And friends and neighbors, that's one heck of a punch. He's showing everyone what he's got. Again with a clothesline.
You just have to get lucky. It's fucking bullshit.
Stiff shot with the elbow. Whoa.
Definitely need them to be out of the ring. Like, this is a perfect chance for me to win this if we can fucking get this fucking bitch, dude. I can't even fucking get the goddamn signature on him now. What the fuck? Oh, my. It's not even working now. Come on, get the fuck back in here, you fucking bitch. Oh my god, we're going out. Fuck him. I have to go. Fucking wasting time now. This is fucking bullshit. Oh my god, man. This game fucks you around too much. What the fuck is this bullshit? I'm getting tired of it, man. These fucking guys get up way too fast in this fucking game, and they run, like, way too fast when they're injured. It's getting annoying now. As soon as I pin somebody, the fucking computer's all over that shit. Automatically. There's no fucking delay in it. It's fucking bullshit. Oh my god.
And down he go.
Wow, great reversal.
And as soon as I damage them one, then the fucking other guy pins him. I knew that was gonna happen too, but there's nothing I could do because I get in stuck in the fucking animation. I can't do moves that have animations. Or else I can't fucking do anything. If my guy has the animation happening, I can't fucking do anything.
And it goes running.
Oh my god.
Close line. A kick. It's not pretty, but it's effective.
Got him.
Oh man. What's his other signature? Is it a top rope move? I don't know. Oh, man.
Looks like trouble right there. I'm telling you. Oh. And Edge drives his opponent face first right to the ground.
He's got an opportunity.
See, there's no hesitation. It was just fucking boom. Like, I'm not even gonna hesitate. I'm just breaking that pin, like, so easily. Like, it's no hesitation at all. Even if I knock them out of the ring, they fucking get up fast and still break the fucking pin. Oh my god. At least in the other games, you could fucking throw them out of the ring and get the pin. This one, you can't even fucking do that. It doesn't work as well.
Look at the strength.
Fucking dumb.
Oh man, Kozlov takes a hard shot. Oh, oh, what a clothesline.
Fuck you, ref.
A quick Irish whip. Oh no.
Oh, no. That's a way of making it so they can't pin the guy. Fucking knock out the ref, but then I can't pin the guy too. Oh shit. This auto facing too is fucking me up. Like, it's. Yeah, what the fuck, man? He keeps fucking turning when I'm trying to fucking do it. Oh my god, again with this fucking shit. I can't even. Like, this is not moves that are meant for one on one. That's what it is. Like, this guy's signature is fucking shit. What is this? Is there another signature? Fuck, man.
Unloading with that kick to the midsection.
Maybe it's a running one? No.
What impact?
Never checked that one.
That
it's gotta be a top rope one then. They don't stay down enough for me to do top rope signatures though in this one. It's fucking great. I'm gonna lose my finisher because they're fucking me around.
Edge has impressed the heck out of me so far.
I'm not so sure what our general manager's gathered thus far, but it's been an exciting.
There ain't nothing cute about that. What a wicked execution.
Look out. Hit her.
I'm not staying down enough. I can't do it. Rope break.
Okay, break.
Yeah.
And another clubbing blow.
That's the other thing the computer does too, really well. They fucking stay close to the ropes there. When I'm getting the fucking finisher on them, they have to be close to the ropes every fucking time.
And it goes down hard.
Oh my god. You chase him out of the ring. Okay, good. Stun gun. Alright. Let's fucking get the finisher now. Fuck the signature. He's not chasing him out of the ring, too, yeah? You fucking kidding me, man. Fucking. Now he's gonna try and pin him, yeah? Okay, fuck you. Oh my god.
And that one staggered. And there's the sleeper.
Leave a hole blocked in. And those eyes
I guess that's the other thing you could do is try and submit him, but fucking. Oh my. Break that up too, though. Oh, that one shit. Definitely hit hard. Knock him down. Fuck.
Oh, what a hit.
He's got his opponent. Stop trying to fucking submit everybody, you fucking bastard. Alright, pin him. See how fast they get up though? Like, they get up way too fucking fast. These matches are stupid in this game. Oh my god.
What a vicious shot with the knee. Look at home.
Get outside the ring or some fucking bastards. I can't even pin him outside the ring too, or else that would be an option too. Oh man. Get one of them out of the ring and try and pin them. This is just horse shit, man. Fucking bullshit. Get him down. Ah, fuck. Yeah, he got up way too fast anyways after the signature. Appropriate. Nope. Oh. Oh. My god. Fuck you, man. I have to get lucky for them to both stay down long enough for me to fucking do it. Oh my god.
Wait a second. What's he doing?
Oh. And Edge drives his opponent face first right to the ground. What a vicious spear. Looks like he's trying to shake those cobwebs.
Now he's gonna get up.
This could do it. One, two,
nice.
Come on!
Break there. Oh man, what a spear! That's a tootin' chipper for sure. Here goes the Irish whip. Jesse just got
no man. Do it. Fucking shit! This guy just went down too, and then he had to get up fast. Fucking shit! Oh my god. Stay the fuck down.
There's a good shot.
Oh, I'm gonna lose again. I can see it coming.
Jesse just got floored there.
Oh my god. Yeah, he's already getting in back in the ring, yeah? Fucking shit. Stay outside the fucking ring already. Fuck. Don't get up. Oh my god, you fucking serious, man. Fuck this fucking game. I'm done with this game after this one. It's fucking a piece of shit. Oh my god.
The guy's a winner, plain and simple. No matter what the
fucking garbage.
He finds a way to survive.
If I would have done the finisher to all of them, I probably would have. It probably would have happened with the other one where I fucking didn't. I get fucked over again.
Greetings, one and all. It's a cool winter's night here in the Lone Star State, but SmackDown's going to heat things up in a hurry.
Speaking of hot, we found out Maria was our new general manager. After checking out the town last week, I wonder what she's gonna do tonight.
It's one-on-one matches, or tag team matches. I fucking hate these triple threat fucking four-way fucking piece of shit matches. They're fucking shit.
So, did I do enough to earn your recognition and attention last night? I'm prepared to do
it. Fight one-on-one, you fucking pussies.
Maria? Oh, no. Don't. Don't move.
What? Why? What is it? Is it a bug or something?
It's not a bug. It's this 6'5" mutant growth sprouting from your neck. That thing is nasty.
I'm glad you're here, Mr. Kennedy. I was about to make some matches for tonight. Edge, you can choose an opponent from last week's Fatal 4-Way match. Mr. Kennedy, you'll take on the one Edge doesn't pick.
Fine with me. I'm here to compete, and I'll take on anybody.
Which of the Fatal 4-Way opponents from last week should I beat up again tonight?
This is the guy that keeps fucking me over. Fucking biscuits.
What, I guess, an opponent handpicked by Edge.
Kennedy's got the goods, JR.
That's why he's
still holding Money in the Bank. But this was no cakewalk by any stretch.
We'll see how the Rated R superstar fares against his opponent later tonight.
Biscuits and gravy. You think you know me?
Maria, or rather Edge, chose his opponent tonight.
That's smart of Edge.
Like, I wouldn't even care if this game had it so when I throw the guy out of the ring, he doesn't get up that fast. Like, this one, I could throw the guy out of the ring and he literally will get up, like, wait, it's just way too fucking fast in this one. Like, you have to have some kind of option like that when it's the fucking three-way, because I can't pin the guy when he's in the ring. So if I throw him out of the ring, he should stay down, but in this one, he doesn't fucking stay down. Gets up way too fast.
Hey, did you hear the impact from that clothesline?
Another one.
It's fucking shit.
Look out. Look out. Look out. Impact on that spear.
Hear that slam on the floor? Edge might have done some serious damage there.
Look at spear to spear. Yeah. All right.
Superstar won against his hand-picked opponent.
Hey, you can't pick a much tougher opponent than him. Edge is a stand-up guy for sure.
I think in the 2011 it's almost the same though, so we'll see though. Can't remember. It's the same with the getting up way too fast. There is somewhere they actually do stay down a little longer. This one I think is the worst I've seen for them getting up so fast. Like, I know that in the other games it's the same problem, but this one is really bad. Really, really fucking bad. Maybe the new one is too, but I've never played it, so I can't say.
Welcome, folks,
but this is, like, it's gotta be a point where the guy's fucking done.
After we went off the air last
and he doesn't get up that fast. It could be because I'm playing with the stamina off and the computer has the same thing. Maybe that's what it is.
Celebrities can't have a moment for themselves.
What? I don't know.
Makes me sick.
What can I say, Taz? People are interested in a scandal.
Something that makes sense. Unlimited stamina is not good because the computer is. At least in this one, though, too, your tag team partner has a chance of actually getting the other guy before he breaks the pin. You got a chance, but sometimes they don't, dude. Slow fucking bastard. Standing over 7 feet tall. In this game, you see how like they make him way too. Like, this guy is fucking slow as shit, but in this game, they make him fucking fast. In his end, this is how slow he is, but they make up his speed faster in the fucking game.
You think you know me?
Everybody's speed is increased like way too much. Alright.
Here we go. And what do you think, Taz? Hmm. Will the ring be able to hold Kali and Edge?
Boy, JR, Kali's got a massive frame.
For people that shouldn't have the speed, their speed is increased, even though it shouldn't be increased. So there should be slow. Okay. Let's get this fucking big ass bastard in here. See, look at how fast this guy is. There's no way. No way this guy would move this fast.
Is all but that man right now. And there's another one. Jesse just got floored there. His partner's being punished, and he's seen enough. Finally, the ref cleans this mess up.
It's pretty cool how he has that pickup where he grabs the guy's hand like that. Makes it easier to pick the guy up. And then also, like, stuns him too. Yeah, we're gonna take Edge back in. Oh, this guy's pretty shit, though.
Oh, look at this.
Ah, fuck. This guy's moves are shit. Fucking Jairus. Oh, every time he does. Oh, the car. Oh,
spear.
Oh,
he got it.
He didn't do it that time.
Look out! Look out! Look out! Oh, what impact on that spear! Look out! Edge has been on a tremendous roll in recent weeks. And with a Royal
Rumble
just 2 days away, that momentum should give Edge a huge advantage.
You hear that slam on the floor? Edge might have done some serious damage there.
And here we go. Pandemonium has broken loose.
Double spear? All right, get him, Kelly. Get him, fucking little bastard.
This could be three right here.
One, two, that's it.
There's a good shot. They did it. Wow, what a match.
The team of Edge and Kali was an absolute
fucking O-line. That's the only thing that guy's good for, the offensive line. Blocking the quarterback.
Is comprised of
that guy is good. We'd be good at doing that.
Who will stop at nothing to attain victory.
They're definitely on the line. That guy's playing on the fucking line. Could even be center, I guess.
Here we are, Royal Rumble. We're in beautiful Calgary for one of WWE's flagship events.
It's a flagship because of the awesome Royal Rumble match. But before that, Undertaker will challenge for Big Show's WWE Championship.
With those two bulls locking horns, followed by the Royal Rumble, let's hope the ring doesn't collapse.
There's no preparing for these Royal Rumble matches. You just have to grit your teeth, clench your fists, and fight your way till the end.
You have your strategy, Finley, and I have mine. But we need numbers first. Who's running this ship anyway?
Royal Rumble again, huh, gents? Very exciting.
I took the liberty of drawing numbers for my brand superstars already.
Ooh, ouch. Tough luck on that draw, buddy. Now I'm curious, where will I enter the Royal Rumble? I hope not too early.
What are you waiting for, Edge? I bet we can all guess what number you have.
Don't keep us in suspense here. Show us.
Hey, what do you know? Number 30.
30.
What are the odds of that?
Doesn't matter what number I have. I'll be seeing you in the Rumble. You and your little girlfriend can count on it.
Might not be able to do the challenges, but we can win the shit. Even if we don't do the challenges.
Kennedy has it in him to last the whole Rumble. But if he does, I'll take great pleasure in picking him off.
Yeah, he's still in it, but he's fighting Kane right now. Hopefully Kane doesn't eliminate him. Okay.
That kick rocked him.
And down he goes. Look at the strength. Whoa, that one landed.
All right, let's eliminate him. Nobody help me. Or it doesn't matter if they do or not. Got him.
Hey, fierce kick. Oh no!
Ah, shit.
He's been eliminated.
Yeah, but wow, did he come close? What a tank Kennedy has.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. Now a quick kick.
Oh shit. Should have knocked him out.
That's it. He's done. No, he's coming back in.
What a spear. That'll put your lights out permanently. There's the infamous camel clutch, putting so much pressure on the lower back. And we're down to the final three competitors.
Oh my god, look at his arm. What the fuck was that?
He cracks his opponent.
His arm was fucked. Help me, Finley, you fucking bitch. Alright.
They did it.
That's your turn. Get the fuck out of here.
And with everything we've witnessed,
Spears ass. Fuck him.
Down to a one-on-one match.
But Edge is definitely the fresher superstar.
You have to. He wants to do this shit, eh? Fuck you. This is. No. Fuck it, cancel it. What the fucker, bitch.
Look out.
There. The fuck out of here.
WrestleMania.
What an amazing night we've had here in Calgary. Good night, everybody. Welcome to SmackDown, emanating from Vancouver, British Columbia. This is Jim Ross, along with Taz, 5 days removed from the Royal Rumble.
And what a show it was, JR. SmackDown's own Edge came out with the win, and Mr. Kennedy put on an inspirational performance.
The rivalry between these two only seems to intensify, partner. And now Mr. Kennedy is in the ring.
I'm sure most of you witnessed my performance in the Royal Rumble. It probably didn't surprise you that I almost outlasted everyone, despite starting at number one. What didn't surprise anyone was the big advantage Maria gave to her boy toy, Edge. When Maria told SmackDown superstars and fans that there'd be a clean slate with her as GM, we believed her. Turns out, she's a dirty liar. She should have her mouth washed out with soap. And when you hang out with Edge, it's good to have plenty of soap on hand. Now, we all know that the Rated R Superstar is the rash of WWE, but Maria, I thought you were smarter than that. Apparently, and this doesn't happen too often, I was wrong.
A liar?
I'm a liar? You need to step up, Kennedy, if you plan to make it to WrestleMania. Don't blame me or Edge for your shortcomings. Is it my fault you're not as talented as certain superstars? Am I to blame because you couldn't win at the Rumble and solidify a spot at WrestleMania?
If I remember correctly, it was you who handed me the number one spot, so yeah, you are.
To be blunt, you've got to perform, period. That's what you're supposed to do. That's what you've been paid to do. So tonight, you'll do just that. You've been trash-talking Edge and me all night. Well, now you get him in a tag match. Put up or shut up.
Why does she keep thinking that she's punishing me by making me get in the ring?
Fucking biscuits and gravy, fucking bitch.
This is different. It's Edge and a partner of his choosing against Mr. Kennedy and a partner of Edge's choosing.
Yeah, well, nothing should come as a shock anymore with Maria running things.
He's taking his opponent to school here.
Maria's hoping Edge takes it to Mr. Kennedy.
And I'm sure Kennedy's looking to ruin Maria's night.
Edge is going up.
Okay, break. He almost took his head off with that Larry. Running.
Edge is going high risk.
Oh my, just stay down for a second there. I didn't even have any time to fucking climb the, like, how do you do a signature rope, top rope move in this game? You can't. It's stupid.
Here's the pin. This could be it. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
The guy fucking gets up after every move, every fucking move.
What a landing.
Get ready, folks, get ready.
And now he's back out onto the apron. Look out!
Okay, now he's staying down. I don't get it. Is he actually hurt now? Like, I don't know.
Kennedy and Edge. This match has only fueled a rapidly growing inferno of emotion between these two competitors. Look out! There he goes!
Okay, so it's not signature top rope, okay.
He's got victory in mind.
Maybe he only has one signature.
And then a spear by Edge. From outside the ring, uncertain.
He's making a cover.
One, two, his partner's three. Knocked out.
They did it.
Wow, what a match. I've been in this business longer than I care to admit. And I don't remember too many roles that can match the one Edge is on.
Say what you want about his methods, JR, but the guy has a formula for winning down pat.
Thank you for tuning in to another edition of SmackDown. I'm good old JR Jim Ross alongside Taz.
SmackDown is completely off the hook, JR. Ever since Maria became general manager, our ratings have been higher than ever. Wonder why.
She certainly made some interesting decisions so far, partner. I'm sure tonight will be no different.
Hey, babe, I was thinking.
Were you thinking that we get out of here a little early, head back to my place, you cook me some dinner, and we watch my best of DVD?
Not exactly. Actually, I was thinking you should probably have a match tonight.
Okay, if you say so, you're the boss. It's just tough concentrating in the ring these days with my thoughts constantly being invaded by images of my little love muffin.
How about this to make it a little better? You get to pick your own opponent.
Anyone on the roster? Ah, got it. Edge versus Michelle McCool. Rolling in the ring, exchanging holds and...
What? Seriously? You want to take on Michelle?
I was only kidding, kitten. Look, I'll go get ready, and by then I'll figure out who I want to square off with, okay? Okay.
Okay.
I'm not thrilled about having a match tonight. This whole Maria plan was to make less work for me. I should end this match as quickly as possible so I can get back.
Well, what is it? Fucking bitch.
Biscuits and gravy.
You think you know me?
Here we go with another man.
Fucking speed.
Edge has hand-picked his opponent.
What are you gonna do?
Spear stomp, spear stomp. We can just do this every time.
And this supposed relationship between Edge and Maria seems to be on thin ice.
Yeah, Edge has got a real good thing going right now, man. No doubt about that. He's gotta be careful though, not to get on Maria's bad side.
He's showing everyone what he's got.
Watch out, ref. Oh, that was delayed sound there. Oh my god, keep throwing him in the corner. Good.
And it goes running.
Oh, that time we did a different signature. So they're both like that, okay.
Has won it.
Edge racks up and yet another victory. The Rated R Superstar is straight up legit.
I just wonder what's going to happen when he has to face
those of a man
who he wasn't allowed to choose.
Edge has paid seen yesterday, but so no I was ending my stream. How's it going today, man? Doing all right, man. Struggling through this game. We got pissed, pretty pissed there at one point. Game's got some cheap shit in some of the matches. Now it's going alright. I think there's only one match that's fucking shit in this one.
Thank you for joining us tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight's SmackDown promises to be unforgettable.
Oh, yeah.
No doubt, JR.
Yeah, snowmobiling and watching Twitch is not really, doesn't really go together, yeah. Unless you have unlimited internet on your phone. Even still, you don't need to be watching Twitch when you're doing that shit. You're ice fishing, maybe. And so you can watch Twitch at the same time. It'd be pretty easy to do that. Yeah, it's not snowing today or tomorrow, but it's supposed to snow on Friday again.
So tonight, when I might check you clear through the ring, you'll wish that you kept running.
Not done yet. Sir. What about all these trades, eh? Are you not watching hockey trades that much? Fucking Patrick Kane to the fucking New York Rangers? With Tarasenko too now. If they put them on the same line, that'd be pretty fucked up, but they're not gonna do that.
Main event, right here in
I think they should put them on the same line and have Panarin and Ryder on the same line.
Against the Rated R Superstar, Edge.
Put him on the first line with, the fucking guy, Tarasenko. Oh, shit.
Oh, no! Maria took a nasty spill right there.
Edge capitalized on that accident and rolled up Mr. Kennedy. Is that it? Just like that? Come on.
More importantly, is Maria okay?
I guess as far as Kennedy's concerned, it's not over.
Oh, no. No! Can we get the medics down? Maria's hurt.
And all Kennedy and Edge want to do is tear into each other.
Look out! Oh. But can he keep it up? Can he keep up this performance?
Oh, jeez. Serious impact.
The speed. Don't throw him out. Ah, get too close to the ropes there.
And now he's sharing a piece of his mind.
Well, he's gonna get up fast anyways. I should've just knocked him down. Ah, shit. He wants to fight outside the ring. Fucking here.
I can't believe Edge would do that to Maria.
What are you talking about? Kennedy's the one who smacked it to her.
And it goes running.
Looks like trouble right there, I'm telling you.
This is getting crazier by the second.
I don't think I've ever seen two guys who dislike each other more than Edge and Kennedy do right now.
Look out! Oh.
Alright, let's get it this time. Damn it. Ah, I missed it again. Ah.
We're out of time here, folks.
Wait a second. Hold on. The fight's still going.
You can get it. Oh, we got it. Is that there?
Where am I? What's going on?
It's okay. I'm here.
Oh, Edge. Thank goodness. What happened?
Try not to talk. Save your strength. It was that Mr. Kennedy. When your back was turned, he attacked you. Just like that. Wham! It was disgusting.
How long do I have to stay here? I need to get back to work.
Sweetie, you're in no shape to do that. Think of your health. If only there was someone who could sort of fill in for you until you recover, which will hopefully be very, very soon.
Well, you could fill in for me.
That's a great idea. I just happen to have these power of attorney papers.
Got worse after the attitude era. Kennedy for me. Used to be for us. People jumping for people more. Now it's just like the shit.
Okay.
Or they're like having like some love triangle
right.
Or something.
I guess.
Love thing going on here.
You did the right thing, babe. I'll be back to check on you later. Love ya.
He loves her. Watch, he's really into other girls at the same time. Oh my god. Now she's gonna fuck him over.
Welcome to No Way Out, live from Detroit. What a night we had for you. But what a night we also had on Friday.
Without General Manager Maria or Edge there to cause trouble, Mr. Kennedy cashed in his Money in the Bank to become the
cashed
new
in the Money in the Bank
champion.
The only one more surprised than us was Big Show, who succumbed to a mic check to lose his title.
He lost the Big Show, lost to that guy? No way. No fucking way, man.
Edge, what do you want?
Hey, champ, I got some good news for you, and I got some bad news.
I'm assuming that just having to talk to you is the bad news, so what's the good news?
Big Show has decided to invoke his rematch clause tonight, so you get to square off with a 7-foot-tall giant.
He's beatable. I proved that while you were away playing doctor.
And I think I'll be the guest referee for the match tonight.
Says who?
Well, that's the other news. I'm the interim general manager.
I'm still waiting for the good news?
It's all good news. For me. And all bad news. For you. See you out there, champ. I want Kennedy to stay champ, but I also want to punish him. The best thing to do would be to let Big Show beat on him for a while, then take out both of them and drag Kennedy on top of Big Show for the 3 count.
That seems like a lot of work. We're just gonna let the fucking win. We're just gonna let that guy win. And beat the shit out of Big Joe.
Kennedy!
Kennedy. Yes, yes. Let's beat the shit out of the Big Joe, I guess. Fuck you, Big Show. Oh.
Big Show, if you're Edge, why in the world would you make an enemy out of the world's largest athlete? Goes running. Can you believe that impact? We knew it was only a matter of time.
I got a feeling that won't be the last cheap shot on Kennedy in this.
Oh, man. And now there's no one to keep order in this matchup. A shot to the gut.
Try to get out of that bad boy as soon as possible, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, you reversed it, you son of a bitch. I'm the ref, you can't do that. You're just qualified. He wins. Oh, shit.
Uh-oh, the ref's on Green Street right about now.
Oh, shit.
Edge doing?
I think, well, he obviously,
that
could find
two, three. Kennedy gets the win.
When I heard about this matchup and that Edge was reffing, I wouldn't have thought Kennedy would even come out as champion.
I assume Edge plans to take the WWE Championship away. And we'll get more satisfaction.
Yeah, I mean, guess what? Kennedy, is still there? So we got the fucking Slim Jims again.
The man is definitely devious.
The last one, though.
From No Way Out. We're glad you tuned
original
in.
Slim
and we'll see you Friday night.
Oversize. For the monster one. Monster size. We need that in around like 12. Okay, maybe. Still too early.
Welcome from Milwaukee and tonight's episode of SmackDown.
Maybe he's lurking now.
Alongside me as usual, my broadcast partner, Taz.
Alright.
We're deep in the ring regime, JR, for sure. Edge is apparently in charge and made a huge impact at No Way Out.
It certainly appears that the wolf is running the hen house. Maria, please get well soon.
Ah, that's nice, ladies. Carrying the weight of an entire brand takes its toll, even when you're as powerful as I am. You know, my cheeks are also feeling a little tender. I think they need some attention, too. Yeah, work those tired muscles. Boy, it's already getting late. Oh, did I tell the two of you that you have a match tonight?
against each other? Don't worry. The winner gets some one-on-one time with the boss. Me. I have a match too, but it shouldn't be too strenuous. Now run along, ladies. Having a few assistants with me is fine, but I really should be the one to pin Kennedy.
Kane is only 88, okay.
You think you know me?
Kennedy!
I may sound like a broken record at this point, but once again, Edge is stacking the deck in his favor.
Well, as the interim general manager, he's the dealer for this card game.
He's showing everyone what he's got. Look out! Oh! Kennedy's all there after that hit.
Oh, lights out.
There's a good shot. Oh, not your garden variety impact on that one. Down goes Mr. Kennedy, and he landed hard.
Hear that slam on the floor? Edge might have done some serious damage there. Kennedy felt that.
Oh, my. Look out. What a landing. Look out. Oh.
That's going to leave a mark. Oh, God.
And there's another one.
Looks like Kane beat him up for a bit.
Gosh. And now he's bringing in his partner. Oh, man. What a decapitating clothesline. Tremendous move by Kane.
Looks like he's going for it.
Oh, the big red monster. Destructive. How can anyone expect Mr. Kennedy to beat three superstars?
I don't think anyone can. In fact, I'm pretty sure Edge is banking on Kennedy not being able to.
And he's shaken. That one darn near took the jaw clean off.
Wow, look at that confidence. He's letting his opponent know who the boss is.
One. Two. Three. Come on, move it.
A hard right hand.
Oh,
WWE champions taking quite a beating tonight.
A one-sided beating is what that is.
Oh, the big red monster. Destructive.
The tag is made.
This could be three right here.
One, two, three. They did it. Wow, what a match. Who does Edge think he's impressing? His shortcuts get more and more blatant every week.
Maybe, but I don't have to remind you that Edge is not the WWE champion.
No, but I think being the boss is proving more enjoyable to him than holding the title. Good night, folks. Welcome to the Windy City. We're certainly expecting some turbulence here in Chicago tonight, as the road to WrestleMania charges full steam ahead.
That's true, JR, but at least we have our pilot back. I saw Maria backstage before the show, and she was looking fit and, fine.
That's great news, Taz. I'm not sure SmackDown could handle another week under Edge's rule. Speaking of the interim general manager,
I have certainly enjoyed my tenure as SmackDown general manager, as I'm sure you all have. But a part of me has been empty. Because the true GM and my true love, Maria, was out hurt. However, after a brave battle, she has recovered from her injuries, which were caused by Mr. Kennedy, if you remember. May I introduce the returning general manager, Maria.
Here she comes again, like good medicine.
Maria, it's so good to have you back. SmackDown just wasn't the same without you. I wasn't the same without you.
It's true, Edge. You were a lot worse.
Haven't you done enough damage, Kennedy? After what you did to me, I should...
Maria, you're right. I'm very sorry about what happened to you a few weeks ago. I really am. I would have showed it more, too, if Edge hadn't attacked me after you went down.
I don't even know what he's talking about.
But there's more. Edge has been a busy interim GM, Maria. He's been using your office as his personal motel room. But you don't have to take my word for it.
Honey, baby, listen, it's all lies.
I don't want to hear it. What I've just seen has completely devastated me.
I'll leave you two alone.
You're responsible for my fall, and you were triple-timing me? You're in big trouble. Tonight, you're gonna face Undertaker. In fact, you're gonna face him and his brother Kane in a handicap match. And by the way, babe, you have 10 minutes to get your junk out of my office before I have it hauled away and torched.
You think you know me?
Now here's the match I personally wanted to see for weeks.
I have to admit, JR, sort of had this coming.
Yeah, this match is shit.
Look out, yeah. Spear!
Look out. Oh.
Good grief! And would you look at this? The rated R superstars not going to go down without a fight.
Might not like this guy, but there's no denying Edge is one heck of a competitor.
Look out! Oh, oh man! What a spear! That's a tooth chipper for sure! Look out! Oh! What a vicious spear!
Looks like he's going for it!
Spear! Spear by Edge!
I can't believe it! Edge might pull out the upset of
you got it, maybe.
He's making a cover!
One! Look out! Two! Three!
Fucking non-stop spears.
Edge has won it!
Edge truly is the crown jewel.
Sometimes it's easy to miss in this one, too. Miss the running attack.
But he beat two behemoths.
Not 100%, but you do get it. They're not going to reverse it.
Prolong Maria's backlash, though. We'll have to wait till next week to find out. Good night, everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to serve up another edition of WWE SmackDown. I'm good old JR Jim Ross, alongside my colleague, Taz.
And that's the Taz to you, Mr. Ross. Anyway, Edge has gone from king of the world to, well, scum of the earth. Unfairly, I think.
Unfairly? What about the abuse of power? The infidelity? Edge deserves the potholes on his road to WrestleMania.
Show some respect, JR. Come on, I'm begging you. He used to be in charge of SmackDown.
It'll take me quite a while to forget his deceit and corruption. I'm surprised you're so forgiving, Taz.
Can't let these two get to me. I'm not sure what hurdles I'm gonna have to jump over tonight, but I can do it. So tonight, I should put someone through an announce table to show I'm still atop the food chain.
You think you know me?
Mr. Kennedy has great taste. This is a pay-per-view quality bout. I'm telling you.
The momentum is all with that man right now.
That's gonna leave a mark. Oh, God. Some serious damage there.
And he goes down hard. is to determine our new general manager.
The SmackDown landscape was wholly changed after that one. But hey, at least we get to see a lot more of Maria.
Look out! Oh!
Serious impact on that spear.
And it goes running.
And the Edge-O-Matic connects.
One, two. Somehow, some way, he kicks out. Look out.
Ah, it didn't work that time. Bullet. Ah, shit.
This is going too far.
Spear! Spear! One, two! Triple H kicking out. And the gang's got to figure out how to stop this assault and quickly.
And again, he gets pegged with the object.
With everything surrounding this matchup, this has to be considered a huge win for Edge.
Anytime you can get a victory over Triple H, well, that's a huge win.
WrestleMania is just around the corner, folks. Can Edge get himself a shot at Mr. Kennedy's WWE Championship? WrestleMania. Oklahoma's own good old JR Jim Ross and Taz here welcoming you to a very important edition of SmackDown.
Well, we all know Edge wants an opportunity at Kennedy's WWE Championship at WrestleMania. But, well, Edge's issues with General Manager Maria are not helping his case.
Apparently not. We've been told Maria has made the following main event. Edge will take on Big Show in a tables match.
Tables match.
Remember No Way Out? I sure do. You kept me from regaining my WWE Championship. Tonight, I'm going to keep you from being able to walk out of the arena.
You think you knew me?
Well, this big show.
Here's another tall order for Edge as he takes on the world's largest athlete, the 450-pound Big Show.
But how the heck is Edge gonna slam Big Show through a table? Oh, God.
Look out! Oh. He hasn't even given his opponent a chance to breathe. Look out! Forget about pinfalls or submissions here, folks. Edge needs to find a way to put the Big Show through a table to walk away victorious.
It's like trying to put an elephant in a baby stroller. It's not gonna go easy. Trust me.
showboat.
You got some offer.
Look out! Oh. And the Lumbers back in the match.
Leaned it. What the hell?
Persistence to win me back is heartwarming. It really is. Like that gift you left for me that was wrapped in the paper with the little hearts on it. So cute. You should have seen how snug it fit. The way it hugged my hips and really pushed up my... Well, you get what I'm saying. Unfortunately, you'll never get to see it. What you will get, however, is a title match at WrestleMania for winning the Royal Rumble. You've earned that, but trust me when I tell you, it won't be easy.
Despite the tough match just moments ago, Edge has rushed the ring and is trapped in the cage with Mr. Kennedy.
The rated R superstar let his emotions get the best of him. But on the plus side, we get an example of what to expect at WrestleMania.
We're going off the air in the middle of this brawl. Don't miss WrestleMania.
Oh, we ran to escape the cage. Okay.
This is it, ladies and gentlemen. This is WrestleMania, the showcase of the immortals. And we are emanating live from Houston, Texas.
All the politics, all the insults between Edge and Mr. Kennedy, they don't matter anymore. All that matters now is who climbs out of the cage tonight with the WWE Championship.
And speaking of politics and insults, let's look at how this showdown came about. Thanks to a convincing argument by Edge, Maria became SmackDown's general manager. Maria used her power to help Edge while handicapping Mr. Kennedy. The next part of Edge's dastardly plan removed Maria from SmackDown and got himself named interim GM. While Kennedy cashed in Money in the Bank, Edge messed around behind Maria's back. Once Maria found out, she made Edge's life miserable. Everything culminates tonight with the WWE Championship up for grabs.
So, Edge, you're finally getting your WrestleMania title shot. Are you happy now? You can bet I'm gonna keep a very close eye on the match.
It was a cage match, though, for the WWE Championship.
You think you know me?
I prefer the Hell in the Cell match. Or the cage match, but I think the spear might not fail me this time. Could knock him out, hopefully, enough that we can climb the cage.
This steel structure, but only one will leave as WWE champion.
And not for nothing, but neither Edge or Kennedy are going to be the same after this one.
Countered by Kennedy. Edge and Kennedy. For months, it's been about power and domination. But at the heart of it was the WWE champion.
What a way to settle this thing here at WrestleMania, inside a steel cage.
Look out! Oh!
No!
There's another one! Spear! Spear!
There's an elbow drop! Slipped out of that one.
Oh.
He's able to counter.
He lines up his chest with that chop. Oh. Unloading with that kick to the midsection. Oh, man. What a spear. That's a tooth chipper for sure.
Oh, that's so bad for him.
What's up, Nuke? There is one advantage to the cage match, is that it's easier to climb the rope in this one.
There's the whip.
Take the long. Oh,
there's
shit.
Reversal by Kennedy.
Reverse the. This match is gonna be tough. Match maybe. Ah, shit, unless we get lucky.
What a spear! That'll put your lights out permanently.
Spear this.
Look out.
Yeah, now. Nice, man. Ah, shit. Can't do the signature.
I guess SmackDown's general manager needed a closer look.
Can you blame her? She's got a lot riding on the outcome of this match.
Reversed it again. This guy keeps reversing all my shit. Oh, all right, there we go.
Look out.
Yeah, I heard that, man. Oh, shit. I hear everywhere. Gotta keep it under control or else it can get out of control. Yeah.
Reversed.
Yeah, I stopped watching around 2005. Consistently, so but I still watched up till like maybe 2010, yeah, but I didn't really watch every night though as much as I did before. Oh shit, yeah, all the speed, that's all we can do in this game, or else he's gonna reverse it. He's actually staying down long enough. I could have maybe escaped the cage. What the hell?
There he goes.
Why is he staying down so long? Oh yeah, this one is rigged like this. I forgot.
Maria has opened the cage.
Oh wait.
I guess you couldn't stand it any longer.
Press the right buttons now.
And now it's a mad scramble to exit the cage.
Ah, you don't know how to press the buttons, you're gonna lose.
I think Mr. Kennedy is going to make it out.
Take a look at Edge, though.
What in the hell did Maria just do? Maria cost Mr. Kennedy the match. She cost
him. You didn't have to do a finisher, though. This match was a little bit too easy. I made this one a little bit too easy. I can't even say it. Finisher or signature to move.
That one hurt, didn't it?
Kennedy!
Alright, we'll start the 2011 one now.
I love it when a plan comes together.
Not doing the Mickey James.
I got the girl. I got the power. And I got the WWE Championship. Me, the rated R superstar. The smartest, most cunning man in WWE history. Isn't that right, boy?
That's right, sweetie. You're the best.
How could this have happened?
What? The hero is walking off into the sunset with his best girl? Sounds like a happy ending to me.
You think you know me?
There you go. Down and done. This is the same music going over again, so it's alright. Don't need to listen to that again. Alright.